Hello. Okay. Time for... No, I'm not gonna stop by the store. Nor am I doing this. Gonna go straight to the archive. And I'm gonna save the grub while I'm here. I don't remember what that is. Something I don't need, though. Honest seal. Okay. That makes more sense than a Wanderer's Journal. Right. What? I was too close to that. Alright. This place is dangerous. Charm in it. That's enough. That's right. Am I on the right track? Doesn't look wrong. We don't have a map, so it's hard to say. To go through these guys again. Yeah, that's such a problem. Grub up here? Is there? Oh, okay. Who are you that leads me to this place? Well, it's a dreamer. Boss fight in time already? Where do I get the nail arts? One of them's in the Kingdom's Edge. One of them's in the Howling Cliffs, which is way back out of the way. Where's the other one? Oh, that's right, it's in Green Path. Yeah, it was pretty far away, though. Stuck in the wall. Eh, sure. Wait for him to do it again. Pop the bubble. Thank you. How are you not dead yet? You should be able to beat him now. Yeah. It's true. Because your nail sucks, I guess. I hit him a couple of times, though. There we go. To inspect it. Alright. I think I have to dream nail it. There we go.
Sick, yeah, I'll let you booty.
For diversity, a seal. A world forever unchanging. The seals must break. Forever. The seals must break forever? Better an end. Okay, I think that's the end of it. I don't think you need the Monarch Wings, as long as you have the Crystal Heart. important. You don't have the journal, it doesn't matter. This is where you're supposed to save and exit, but eh. Trying to do a no skip run. Okay, after the archive is... down. Yep. Money! Really don't need it now. Which I really don't need. I can't help collect things, alright? Is this the right direction? Yeah. Gonna have to deal with that, but yeah. I didn't need to heal, actually. Well, there we go. This bench is super important. Can't go up that way yet. Those guys are ghosts. Okay, maybe the bench wasn't that important. I don't have to purchase it. I guess. but only because he gives me music. Crab song is one. Yeah. Anyway. There was a money rock on the way. I thought so. That's just thorns. I don't remember this area super well. Yeah, it's just left. Yeah. To the right is a grub. I don't have time for every grub, unfortunately. I feel like I'm falling a little behind on my speedrun. I could just let them crawl, but I feel like they're gonna get in the way of any platform I'm doing. Careful not to fall. Not friends. I don't know what you're talking about. These guys are definitely friends. See? So friendly. Can I not skip this? No. Can't skip anything, of course. Then I have the lantern, which is of course very important. I just remember how to navigate this place. Don't give me that. Oh, they're gonna give you that. Alright, fine. But if it's gonna taunt me, I'm getting it anyway. Let's see, so I need to get to the... upper left, I believe. Ah, I can't tank through him. That's unfortunate. Looks like a platform. It is not. Yeah, gonna have to be patient. I'm pretty sure you're legit. Don't need to be fighting any grub mimics. Man, I hope I'm going the right way. Like, don't make me dream nail you. I am going the right way. Cool, let's get money. It doesn't teleport you out. That's true, it doesn't. But I already broke it, so now I have to collect it. Spikes. There's one down here. A sleeping figure, which is totally Hornet's mother. Bound for brood for child. Fair bargain made. Give all. For her. I think that's it. Dream no more. Yeah. Just because there's no more dreamers doesn't mean that. Yeah. Still have to kill the king's castle. Why is Hornet not here? Do I need to talk to her in the fountain? Maybe. Eh. Is there another way out of here? don't think so. Maybe. But what about this bench? It was the best in the land! Okay, so I only have a couple minutes left of this episode. I could go buy stuff from Salubra, even though it's not that close to the station. I don't know if I can really buy anything though. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can definitely buy something. The jumping guys weren't here before. I don't think that turn much will make any difference. I need 7 more. Steady body, long nail. 7 more. Yeah, you're not gonna be able to do that. Because this is 3, and then Sly has like 2 more. Plus, 1 more notch really isn't worth it anyway. Your best bet is to just buy all the soul vessel fragments you can from Sly. Okay. He has 800 and 550. I probably won't be enough to get this, but I'm gonna try. Nah. Get some worthless charms.
Patamas Gio.
Yeah. All right. Next time is... Well, right now it's Kiss the Rain. Yeah, I love that song. That'd be a great song for Hollow Knight, actually. Oh?